table's gonna help you. All right. 9 o'clock. Yes, ma'am. Hold on just 1 second for me.
So we're here at the Pipestem Stables, and the man here is getting ready to feed the horses. I suspect they'll be coming in here in a second. There's certain things that get their attention. So you want to be a YouTube hero, huh? Yeah, that's true. Somebody's interested. Inside of the stables. That's once he gets all the things filled up and let the horses in. So what's your first name?
Oh, my name's Colton.
Colton? Oh, perfect. Perfect to be the horseman here.
That's what I've been told.
Yeah. Yeah, going down this way. It's going to get some sawdust to throw in the stalls before he lets the horses in. This is the fun part, huh?
Oh yeah. Great way to start off the day.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say, I guess that's why you're skinny and I'm fat, huh?
Just
me
in shape.
Yeah, I reckon. Okay, a technical question. Do you like the two-wheeled wheelbarrow a lot better than a regular single wheel?
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's just it works a whole lot better?
Handles much better.
Yeah, I imagine on open ground it would give you more, it wouldn't be as apt to sink into something maybe.
Yeah.
All right. Got to have the obligatory basketball rim for the off season. There we go. Ready for the mad rush of the horses. Gotta come in and get them some breakfast. Incoming.